alone. It's a place of faith where many will be saved. That's what the Temple of Solomon is for. Many families will be restored, and lives will be transformed. The extraordinary will take place, as I imagine and use my faith. In your temple I want to dwell, just like Solomon as well, to hear your voice and obey your word. God, your temple today I am, come and live it in my heart. As King David I want to offer all that I have to you. In your temple I want to dwell, just like Solomon as well, to hear your voice and obey your word. God, your temple today I am, love and living in my heart. As King David I want to offer all that I have to you. In the temple we'll raise up our hands, sacrifices to God we will offer, and with fire our God will come down, and His glory will be seen throughout our lives. Many families will be restored, and lives will be transformed. The extraordinary will take place, as I imagine and use my faith. In your temple I want to dwell, just like Solomon as well, to hear your voice and obey your word. God, your temple today I am, come and live it in my heart. As King David I want to offer all that I have. I want to dwell, just like Solomon as well, to hear your voice and obey your word. God, your temple today I am, come and live it in my heart. As King David I want to offer all that I have. David, I want to offer all that I have to you. All that I have.